upper ball joint, lower ball joint, tie-rod end, bushing, we complete successfully done.
After installing the new tie rod end, ball joint, everything, so we're doing right now wheel alignment. So here is the our alignment nylon, and we're doing the wheel alignment. After that, everything will get perfect.